Days of wasting bullets have passed.
In Kayshan, we shot at anything and everything. Well, the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carried in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick, like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you'll have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder now. Hey, you see that crow? Pluck it before it flies off.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
White van in the center of Seattle. Our goal is to take down our enemy. Repeat, in pursuit of white van, Charlie White.
That's Parker's motorhome.
Thank you.
monsters blocking my path. The smell is horrible. If I could find a way to put it out. That water tower looks weak. I could tackle it down. A waste of precious drinking water. But I have to find my friends, my family. The fire should be out now. It seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me.
Here! Come on! Here! Come on! Here!
rocks. Looks like somebody had a hard time with the end of the world. Everybody reacts to fear differently.
The helicopter chasing my friends. That's the helicopter chasing my friends.